Love is one of the highest experiences that we as humans can have. It can add a depth of meaning to our lives. The central part of love is one of life's joys. What you're about to exchange have an obvious intrinsic value. The importance of the rings does not lie in the intrinsic value, it lies in the symbolical value. They're made out of a pure metal, which symbolizes the purity of the feelings that you have for each other now and should always have for each other. They're also made in the shape of a circle, which symbolizes your love. Like a circle, it should have no beginning, it should have no end. So when you look at your ring or when you look at your spouse's ring, always try to remember, you know, not only that they're beautiful and what they mean, but what they mean to you and what it means to the world that each one of you is wearing. And as much as the two of you have consented together in wedlock, and have pledged your faith to each other here today, by the power that the state of Texas has vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.